You're up, Nicole.
He wears his heart on his sleeve. True, true Brit. I'm so honored to introduce this man. This is Vinnie Jones.
County Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was fair and handsome, and her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulder was the Galway shawl. We kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She said, come in, sir, and meet my father, and for to please him, play the foggy do. I played the blackbird, the stack of barley, oh, Rodney's glory, and the foggy do. We sang each note like an Irish linnet, and her tears flowed down from her eyes so blue. 'Twas early, early, early in the morning, I hit the road for old Donegal. She sighed and kissed me and said, goodbye, sir, for a heart remains with the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulder was the Galway shawl.
Galway shawl. Mr. Vinnie Jones, everyone. Vinnie, come to me.
Form again for his survival. So, Lulu, over to you. Introduce your act, please.
Okay, next up, he's going to sing. He's going to perform. He always gives 100%. You know him from Glee. It's Kevin McHale.
Never sleeps. Keep one eye open, like I got my head full of dreams. All shattered and broken, like never chose love, it chose me. But I'm still here, making stones bleed. So I go on swimming upstream, till I come tumbling down. Oh, when the working don't pay. Oh, when you're living on faith. Something's got to give. Something's got to give. Oh, when you're giving your all. Oh, when it's coming up short. Something's got to give. Something's got to give. Gotta feel a little more. Oh, yes. In the name of the Father.
Shoot, 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 sh
Kevin have done everything they can. One of them can return to sing again next week. The other will be leaving the company. Simon.
Well, I think, look, to be fair, they both got acts in, which I haven't. I would actually like to make the final decision, please.
Vinny?
Regardless.
OK. We'll have to be quick. I'll come to... Nicole first. Name of the actress, sending her.
Oh my God, I love you so hard right now, Vinny. Like, that's why I said you are a true Brit, a true gentleman. Kevin, you're my baby, and I've never seen you like this. I'm so grateful for this platform. I see you at this platform, and I see myself, and you deserve everything. You know how much I love you. But, Vinny, you are a fighter like no other, and I'm sorry, so I have to vote for you because you're mine. And so the act that I'm sending home is Kevin.
Thank you. Really?
I have to stick by my act. I thought he was amazing in the sing-off. So I have to send home Vinny.
Thank you.
Look, we saw with V5 that you're in the bottom and then suddenly you're through. James Arthur, who won the competition, was in the bottom two. Sometimes it comes down to song choices. The last person in the world I would like to have a fallout with is Vinnie Jones. I do not want to be Gazza.
I can vouch for that, Simon. Yeah.
No, genuinely, I mean that. Which means we're going to have to fall out, Vinnie, because I'm going to insist, please, that you stay in the competition. And I'll tell you why I say that. This is not disrespect to Kevin. I am voting with my heart. I think that you can come back next week with a song. I think you have a chance of winning this competition still. I do not want you to grab me by my ghoulies, but I'm insisting, please, you stay in the competition.
He's the boss. He's the boss.
Simon, the name of the act you're sending home.
The act I'm sending home is Kevin.
Kevin, I'm so sorry, man. We're just sort of...
It's all good.
I know.
It's all good. Guys, how good was everybody tonight? I felt like I did really well, and that's all you can do.
It's been great having you, man.
Thank you, guys.
Well, you know what? It's Cheryl here, your favourite expert to judge of all time. I think you are a total superstar. And for more videos, click the link below to subscribe. If you don't want to listen to me, well, you know what? It's Sharon Osbourne here. Yay! You know what?